I know you all are good. So this is your English class, and today we are going to do a new letter. This is letter G. Left half circle goes up sleeping line and standing line. This is the letter G. This is the letter G. And G for grapes. G for grapes. G for giraffe. G for giraffe. G for glass. G for glass. G for goat. G for goat. G for girl. G for girl. Kids, turn our letters. Our letter with pictures. Now take out your English reader book. We will read from your English reader book. That is English alphabet.
So kids, here is your English reader book. English alphabet. Now take out page number 9. So here is letter G. G for giraffe. G for grapes. G for goat. And G for girl. So you have to read it. Now close your English reader book. Take out your English notebook. So now open page number 29. Mention the date here. Now speak. G for grapes. G for glass. And G for glasses. Now open page number 30. Mention the date here and CW also. Aaj hum banayenge letter G. So point your pencil here and make left half circle, means C for cat, goes up, touch the black line, sleeping line and standing line. This is the letter G. This is the letter G. Again, C for cat, goes up, sleeping line and standing line. G for grapes. G for